You know, we're playing an international competition. I think a lot has been said about the coverage of the competition. 117 countries is still a very big competition. We play against top teams, top players, top South African players, especially playing within that competition, top coaches coaching within that competition. But we need to educate our South African and more particularly our local public a bit more about this competition. In order that we can entice them to come to the stadium and support it. We need to tell them where the teams are from, give them information about the teams. We will do so from our side, also on our different platforms, websites, social media, and drive that message across. But we need people within this city, this province, this area, this country, and business to start taking ownership of this competition. Thank you. Thank you.